Hello, and welcome to the month of June and my mayoral update. Today, I'm standing outside in front of Family Dollar and the Dollar Tree store in the old Baumgars building here on Highway 18. So watch for the grand opening soon. In the next few minutes, we'll visit about the railroad crossings in Algona, Central Park, street construction, updates from Scooter's Coffee, more about the Family Dollar and the Dollar Tree store, the ADA-approved pedestrian ramps, and the library's summer reading program. A lot to cover, so buckle up, because update from the mayor starts now. Railroad crossings. I know we're all ready for them to be fixed and smooth. Good news is the Finn Drive crossing will be repaired this summer as we reconstruct the north portion of Finn Drive. The timeline for reconditioning the other railroad crossings in town is dependent upon an agreement with the Union Pacific and Canadian Pacific rail companies. The railroad owns the actual railroad crossings, so when those companies are in agreement to repair the tracks, then the city can close the crossing and rebuild the approaches. There's been discussion and negotiation for additional railroad crossing renovation for next year, 2024. Improvement of Central Park steadily continues. You will notice that the skate park has been temporarily closed again to complete some structural work. The skate park is expected to reopen in July. Other park improvements will be ongoing this summer, as well as we lay the groundwork for the new splash pad. Wooster Street, north and south of McGregor, and sections of Elm Street are currently in various construction stages with target completion in August. Starting on Tuesday, June 13th, a north section of Finn Drive will be closed and completely reconstructed with new and improved underground utilities added. Thanks for your patience and understanding as we continue to improve our great city of Algona. Excitement is building as the Family Dollar and the Dollar Tree store draw close to their grand opening. Signage is on the building and parking lot spaces have been painted. It's two great stores coming together. Family Dollar, ready to meet your family's needs, alongside Dollar Tree with its thrilling offerings in seasonal party and crafting to help you celebrate life's occasions. Watch for more updates on this new store soon. If you've driven near the Baumgars parking lot in the past few days, you've seen land development for the new Scooter's Coffee Shop, another exciting addition to Algona. And now, an update on the ADA-approved pedestrian curb ramps. We've identified several needed ramp locations around Algona and are on schedule to correct them next summer. In 2024, Algona will complete many smaller construction projects such as these important ramp features. The library is staying busy with a wide variety of summer reading program activities for all ages, including story time in the park and at the farmer's market for kids, and even a story time for adults. Be sure to check out the new books and the new programs available at the library. Well, that's all for now. Enjoy the long-awaited summer weather, and thanks for joining me. Remember, together we can, together we will, and together we are creating an amazing community for the future.